Tyler Kennedy goal was the fourth goal, and Ilya Brizgalov pulled shortly after that.
Team in shot, score! No goal! They're waving it off, saying it was deflected in with a high stick. Demonen took the shot. It definitely changed direction on the way in, and they wave it off immediately.
Trying to get a good look at this as Kimmo Demonen fired it quickly towards the net. And they're having a discussion about it here, and they will get a look at it to confirm the stick has to be over the crossbar when it makes contact. And it'll have to be conclusive now that the referee waved it off as no goal. There's the shot from Demonen, the wobbling puck, and there's the stick of Hartnell. Pretty darn close.
Wow. Ooh, is that ever close?
The problem is the referee called it no goal, right, and it's tough to get a camera angle that's going to be conclusive to turn it the other way.
That's the best angle we've had right there. Maybe dial that up again because you can actually see where the crossbar is here. Now this angle might tell. I can't really see where the puck is hitting the stick there, but it was close, but you're right.
No goal.
No goal. That was quick, too, huh?
Yeah, when you take a look at that last angle, I think, guys, you can see that the puck was certainly on its way up, and right there you could see that the stick of Hartnell's was just a little bit above that crossbar. Days of old, when the shoulder was the measuring stick, that would have been a goal.
Yeah, it was certainly close. It remains 5-4 Pittsburgh. So, Flyers have to try to push on.